this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. It's Griezmann! Manchester United have an early lead. Good start. Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene. Pogba plays it forward. Needed a better pass there. Ivanovic tries to get it forward quickly. Kante drives it forward. Manchester United scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. To clip it forward. Malcolm hoists it forward. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. That has added a whole new complexion to the game. Look, get your seatbelts on, because this is showing all the signs of another rollercoaster ride. Douglas Costa! And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Conte. Griezmann. Douglas Costa. And the shot! Drives it forward. Hoists it forward. Conte. Aspilicueta. Aspilicueta goes looking. Conte. Nicely controlled. Ronaldo goes through the middle. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo feet. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. It's gone through to him. It's been quite a skip away, a free kick. It's a straight red. He has been given his marching orders. Manchester United are down to 10 men. Good effort, and it is right on half time. So, a really good half of football, 3 goals, and just one separating it. It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period. Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious. Manchester United head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. So we're just settling back into this second half. Gets into a dangerous position. Cristiano Ronaldo goes for goal! It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Has a goal! Oh, he did the hard part right, but loved the finish. It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path. Zhirkov positions himself well and cuts it out. Zenit St. Petersburg are definitely going about this the right way. This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Spot on, Peter. And he's straight offside. Idea, just poorly executed. Forward it goes. He's left his man. He's managed to get himself offside. It upfield. He got time. Kushito plays it forward. Griezmann tries to get it forward quickly. Cut out in the nick of time. Manchester United are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Forward it goes. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Has he found his man? Well played, he saw that coming. Lost themselves into a three-goal lead. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Decent-looking ball. Has a pop! The whistle is gone and it is all over. Manchester United, very much the dominant side, almost the only side